station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, the space station's resident farmer, better known as NASA astronaut Ricky Arnold, continued work on the Plant Habitat 1 investigation. In microgravity, plants experience a variety of physical and physiological changes, much like humans. On Monday, Ricky harvested Aerodopsis plants as part of a study that will help us better understand how microgravity affects photosynthesis, formation of cell walls, gene function, and more.
Well, they're doing great, and we're going to go ahead and remove the stems from them, and then we're going to remove the plants, freeze them, send them to the ground for analysis. And what's interesting here is typically these don't grow tangled like this.
This study's results could provide greater knowledge of basic plant science and benefit not only the efforts to grow plants in space, but also agriculture for us on Earth. Did you know there are microbial species living inside of you? This week, the crew worked on a study looking at the big role these tiny organisms can play. The microbes in our gastrointestinal tract help with digestion and interact with other organs, even the brain. When this brain-gut interaction is disrupted, the immune and metabolic systems may be affected, which could impact health in space. To learn more, scientists study model organisms, like rodents, because they have a well-understood genetic makeup that is similar to human systems. By comparing changes of organisms in space to a control group on Earth, we can learn how to protect astronaut health during missions and also guide treatment development for health disorders on Earth. This week's question comes from Landau, who asks where and how astronauts sleep in space. On the space station, astronauts have private crew quarters, an area just big enough for one person. Since there is no up or down, astronauts can snooze in any orientation and often strap their sleeping bags to a wall so they don't float around or bump into anything. Many also strap down their arms and head, and some astronauts wear earplugs to cancel out any noise inside the space station. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag Space to Ground. We'll see you next week.
Off the Earth, for the Earth. Space to Ground.